apple in a china shop. It's like a bull in a blade sharpening store. If I bring them guys in there. Alright, let's hide you guys here. Let's run up and destroy some stuff. Oh. He harpooned me last time I ran up on him like that. What feature? I'm just kidding around with them guys up there, actually. So I just wanted to set up a trap. No, I'm kidding. What's going on, hon? Oh? I just killed two guys running in there like an idiot. I think I surprised him. Come on, trusty horse. Get him. Stick and move, boys. Probably gonna need more guys by the time I can heal up again. I'll bring my long pikemen too. I'm just crawling at this point. Wait, let me heal first? No, I got 20 seconds. Let me get my long pikemen. With the accent.
Your unit is retreating.
Let's grab the extended pikemen. Let's heal up first before I get all crazy. Maybe I'll put them there? No. They don't have archers up there like other people do. Like other teams I've went against. These pikemen are so long I can't even see! They're very long. And pikey. Oh, he carries me off in the where? Where are you going with me? It's all our men. He carried me off into my own pikemen, bro. And they're long. I must heal now. My pikemen are doomed. Let me run out and grab more guys. I'm gonna run out of guys. Pikemen are dead now. They got us A though, I must say. They give you a loan?
You can do that for the check they want. If you wait 10 days, it costs you nothing.
Yeah.
If you want it within an hour, it's 2%.
$24. They're just making a boatload of money off desperate people. Oh, you gotta love the world. That's fucking crazy. Oh shit. No. What the fuck, guys? Oh wow, I can hit stuff up there. Alright, I'll just stay here for a second. I haven't used my riflemen in a while. I forgot how devastating they are. I got like 26 kills. They're a good kills though.
Just bodies falling over the edge there.
That guy's hanging. Hey, buddy, you okay? He's gray. They make the bodies gray now, the dead bodies.
They should make a whole event where the gray bodies
are. That'd be awesome. We haven't even got this point yet. You guys coming up, or...? I think we should climb this wall. Oh my god. Did I trip yet? Yeah. I would.
Ooh.
Fuck that. Where are my guys? They're sitting down there. Rifleman! Got my rifleman right there in their face. Looks like, because I told him to.
Oh, okay.
Just to, you know, at the end there, I had to do that for Flash. Flash points. I'll just post these guys and run out and see what's going on. Everybody's gonna beeline it towards a gun. For a second, let them set up on the stairs and then just start hammering them, I guess. Let's see what we got here. Oh yeah, some riflemen. Hopefully we kill a couple. Or they know what's going on. That's still not gonna move them, huh? Still leaving them there. Shorten it up a little bit. So when I hit the rifleman in front. Fuck. Tower was in the way, I couldn't see where he was shooting. There they go.
Gate has been destroyed.
Looks like we're gonna get beat because of that. Let's see if they got anybody standing out here. Nope, but those horses look good. Damn it. Hopefully I don't hit our guys. Nice trap. Sorry, guys. Taking a hit. Ooh, yeah. Don't move him. Yeah, those are mostly red. Just trying to get a pass just past our guys and onto theirs. Couple more shots here. Sorry, guys, if I hit ya. Nope, it's all good. One more. Alright. That helps. Because when the enemy starts seeing their units getting killed, they're gonna fucking wanna move them off to get healed. Now what do we do? Now what, guys? Need to move in. Get that. Ran right into it. Alright, good job, boys. So far, guys. Oh, mistake, buddy. See what we got going on in here? Oh, we already got it. So I'm gonna run these guys back to heal, maybe. Now, if they didn't get any experience off of this, then this game has made a mistake. It's glitched somewhere. Oh man. Hopefully my guys make it there in one piece. I only got 20 seconds. Ride some cavalry through there. Ah, they're running right into him. My guys. I'll sit. I think they got a couple of them. Now, let's see, maybe the other door? I just got hit by a fucking cannonball. Gonna be coming in that back or that front door over there. Damn, it's a lot of little guys. It's a nice try, but that was weird. Trying to get through that way. And we're gonna do it too! That wasn't a bad game. It looks like the pikemen went up a little bit in experience. I was wondering. They weren't moving at all. It's only level 13. Oh, God.